legs do centipedes really have? This particular one, the giant centipede, roams the American tropics. The critter grows to more than 11 inches long and delivers toxic venom through pincers. The giant centipede is a formidable foe. It has sharp hooks on its rear legs for defense. It breathes through holes in its body and prefers to hunt at night, preventing dehydration. Despite its name, the giant centipede has 46 legs at most, not 100. On this evening, it eyes a rodent, which must leave her young at some point to gather food. The centipede moves in, injecting a heart-stopping venom into the baby. And the centipede is off again in search of a meal.